promise not to tell my spouse. If she finds out, she'll kick me out of the house. But if you swear to keep this between you and me, then check out my new Walther 380. Keep it on the down low, keep it on the hush hush. No need for her to know it, for her judgment to rush. Uh-oh, she just discovered my secret gun stash. I lie and say I won those at the last gun bash. Please don't tell my wife I bought a new gun. If she finds out about this one, she's gonna cancel all my credit cards. We can't afford good education for our son. My wife wonders where the money's gone. If I keep this up, it will tear us apart. 'Cause of the way that I've handled my family's cash, I got thrown out on the street like a piece of trash. Now all I've got are some guns and a pretty bad rash. Got caught stealing at work, I was fired in a flash. I'm out of work and I'm seeking new employment. Maybe I'll get hired by the federal government. I'm good at lying and spending money I don't have. That makes me overqualified to work for Uncle Sam. Please don't tell my wife I bought a new gun. If she finds out about this one, she's gonna cancel all my credit cards. We can't afford good education for our son. My wife wonders where the money's gone. If I keep this up, it will tear us apart. I begged her to take me back and swore that I'd change my irresponsible always. Things went well for an hour or so, but she went to bed. I got on the internet and lost any credit I had left when I clicked to buy that brand new pistol. This story is simply that, unlike your girl, your guns will never talk back or make you take out the trash or give you flack. They're always up for a bang after a tap and rap.